Hello, darling. Heard so much about you.
It's going to be a totally unpredictable show.
I don't think any of us have ever done anything like this before.
I'm not going to lie, this was a pretty crazy shoot.
When the show starts, all sorts of strange things have been happening. Scientific experiments have been failing. Scientists have been killing themselves. And some superior power out there designs this technology that's far beyond ours and sends it to scientists around the world. When you put on the helmet, you enter this virtual environment.
The scene that I'm shooting today is Jack Rooney's first experience of the game.
The VR headset is an experience no one on Earth has ever had before.
You can feel it, you can smell it, you can touch it, you can taste it.
All of it, though, has to feel real.
People get to do extraordinary stuff in this game.
It has that big scope of history where literally anything can happen.
There's the Shang Dynasty.
Tudor England.
16th century Italy.
Kublai Khan's Mongol Pleasure Dome, Xanadu.
It's just great fun as an actor. It's wonderful. You don't know who the hell you're going to meet when you go in.
I am Sir Thomas. Oh!
It felt brilliant to punch Thomas More in the face. I should do more of it. Got to worry that I'm getting a bit of a taste for it.
Do you understand how far beyond the current state of the art this is?
For me as a costume designer, I wanted to say something about the advanced level of technology.
One of the big challenges was grounding all of the disparate visual strands of the show. I mean, there's a historical element to the show, and it needs to feel like you're watching history, not like you're watching television.
So we went crazy with the fabrics. We had things hand woven. We had embroideries hand done.
Custom skins. I like it.
The sun is a very important element in this game. So we created this massive LED stage.
There is hundreds, if not maybe even close to 1,000 screens that are creating this environment.
We have complete control over how the sun rises and falls, how the light interacts with the people that are in the game.
In episode 3, can I say this? Can I say it? In episode 3, we get to do an anti-gravity sequence.
30 million Mongol soldiers getting sucked up into the sky. You've never seen that before.
That was our biggest wire sequence on the show. 5 actors flying.
We spent like 2 days on wires flying around.
It's a creation of a virtual environment, something that looks computer simulated, but also very organic.
How do you technically translate that before VFX? So we do a pre-vis.
We look at the performance, look at the camera angle.
Then actors can watch that so they know what's going to be happening around them.
Some superior intelligence is creating something that is beyond anything we've experienced before. There's the mystery of what this game is actually doing.
Game or not game, this is what we don't know.
We don't have this technology.
Promise me you'll stop playing.
I think it's going to be visually a feast.
It's huge. I mean, it's just literally huge in scope and scale.
Incredible visuals, incredible world building. It feels like nothing else we've ever seen before.